This video shows a range of mostly free PC games that can be played with one or two buttons or switches. We will be using an Xbox adaptive controller and JoyToKey to play these games. This is a Tar Heel gameplay activity where you can change any YouTube video into a Switch activity. This is Cognable's LIGHTBOX, and with JoyToKey you can convert one of the switches to the mouse movement and one to left click. To create all sorts of patterns. It can also be used in a variety of ways, including with a single switch. If I select mouse click switch, with toggle on off, one button is enough to create a big effect. Once we're on, once we're off. There are a variety of activities which I can select with a click, and I can start them with a press and stop them with a single press. This activity is called Wave to the People. With one switch set up as the left click or the space bar, all you need to do is press your button and wave at the people as you go by in a train and hope they'll smile at you or wave back. This is Just Fishing by Ruthie Edwards, and with one of your buttons set up as spacebar, you can go fishing. This is Four Ways Forward, a beautifully animated adventure game. This has an unusual mechanism that you hold a switch to move a character forward through the world and then let go if you want to interact with an object nearby and find out the story behind it. And it's different for each character. Which is a single switch game, and the aim of the game is to turn the red balls blue. If you reach the targets set at the top of the screen, you'll progress to the next level. This is Flabby Physics, a one-switch puzzle game. This is CANABALT, and it can be used with any Xbox standard controller with just the A and B buttons. No extra software is needed. This is Look and Cook, which is a mostly one switch game that needs some mouse control to navigate menus. Thank you. The aim of the game is to cook as close to your customer's wish as possible. All you do is press once to flip, and again for the other side. And he'll tell you how well you've done. This is soccer physics, which is a one or two player game. With one switch set up as W for the left team and the other set for the up arrow, you can play a game of football or try your best. If you'd like any extra help finding these games, or any help in setting up your Xbox Adaptive Controller to act as a mouse or keyboard, please just get in touch.